I'm Jordan Johnson.
I'm Tom Gilmore.
And this is Teammates. Brad Walker. Oh my, he was always a bad trainer, but this pre-season he's come back in some awful condition. I don't know what he's been eating in Cancun, do you?
All inclusive, innit? Cancun.
Should have seen him. We've done the fitness test day one and pathetic. I think he went out a second.
Twins, 100% the Twins. Twins have some weird gear.
They've got some criminal gears, and
Graf Lulaway as well, he has some rascal shorts, yeah, talking about.
He's come back from the army as well, I think he's been away at New Zealand, he's come back an army cadet. He's got a nice new woody.
He looks a pass down from Tommy as well from 5 years ago, so. Craven likes the way he looks, but
Craven likes his eyebrows. His eyebrows are always on fleek and he likes a sunbed.
I think he knows he's out of his prime now, isn't he? So.
Yeah.
He's had his day.
Yeah, he's had his day now. But who's stepping up?
Torves is pretty vain, though, eh?
Torves is a
Torves
sexy man.
Torves likes to look in the mirror,
doesn't he? He's a sexy man, Torves, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's a sexy human.
Christine. I'm gonna say Ted Chappell, his breath absolutely stinks, don't it?
Freeman as well, Freeman's got Tourette's, hasn't he? So.
They're like two tall different people, aren't they? Like, oh yeah.
Freeman can talk.
Oh yeah. Brad's alright through the week and then
never
after
seen,
Friday.
Never seen him
just
on a weekend.
Goes missing. Brad goes missing on a weekend.
I can't remember last time Brad made a decision.
No.
And Ollie's head over heels at the moment, so.
He's on his honeymoon period.
Yeah,
you know
he
what
is.
I mean?
Well, so it's really
you know what I mean? But this honeymoon period's been going on for a little while now, so I don't know when the bubble's going to burst.
Talking about mortgages as well and everything. So.
Ridiculous. We've just been talking about this, actually. You know, Brad loves his rugby. You know, sometimes I walk in the house, me and Brad live together, and I walk in the house and I'll be. He'd be sat there on his phone watching his Ask'em games from under 12, but
Brad's mum and dad.
I'd probably have to give it to Brad's mum and dad. They love a bit of RL, don't they?
Scouts, aren't they?
Yeah. Can't say yourself, can you? So.
Yes.
I'd say Tom Gilmore.
Yeah, you fancy me, wouldn't you?
Hepper isn't free.
Yeah, Hepper ended up kicking it in the first.
That was freaking.
Yeah. Jack.
Oh, Jack, yeah.
So well, that knows him very well, doesn't he? So.
Yeah, they've got a bit of history, but after every session, like, we usually go around, like, giving each other a high five, and the other day I turned around and Jack's hugging Perch, full on hugging him like that. I'm like, Jack, what are you doing there? I think he's even started giving him lifts of dinner now.
Yeah, the car sharing
to Perth. Yeah, a bit weird, isn't it? Ted Chappell, oh, bloody hell.
Oh, he's got a fish bowl, hasn't he?
I'm receding a bit, but Ted Chappell,
Keenan's
I want to talk
now. Keenan's got a fresh fade, but I like Keenan's.
Yeah, Peaky Blinders, look, he looks alright. Ted is going the thinnest I've ever seen on top, isn't he?
Yeah, very thin.
Ollie's got the 2010 Bieber still going on, but I can imagine him with anything else. Brad doesn't come on nights out.
Yeah, Brad did.
Brad's never there, is he?
No.
Scared to get rough his ears.
Good job, Matty Whitley's not here. He was tortured as well.
Matty Whitley.
Backdoor merchant, yeah.
What a myth that man is.